that half-breed cocksucker couldn't be trusted. We all did.
I didn't.
You had to at least wonder.
I wonder about a lot of things. I also follow orders. Cassandra say we trust him, then we trust.
Until we don't.
When she says we don't, then I put him in the ground.
We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh!
Move to the other side!
Form up behind me!
am I supposed to think? You called me in on that last shipment, and then yesterday I hear you called Billy in on the next. You gotta get your priorities straight, bud.
I got a feeling we ain't alone. I ain't ever gonna stop looking. What's the holdup? You want it or not? Don't waste my time.
I ain't paying that.
Am I crazy or did you catch that too?
Run!
No fucking way!
Fuck, I got enough to worry about.
Holy Jesus, run! Don't stick around! Go!
Let's try over here now. Fine. Let's look someplace else.
far from here.
Oh, shit!
Okay, that didn't sound right.
Holy Jesus, run! I don't want to die here. Ah! Run, run, run! Run!
Huh? Ain't welcome here, numbnuts. Huh?
Holy Jesus, run! Just let me be, please!
Lord, don't take me.
PayPal.
What?
Hey, you...
Show that shit.
Dressing like shit saved your life?
Luke told me to wait by the car. Figured he didn't need another bodyguard on boat.
Poor Luke.
He was a good guy. A lot friendlier than Sal. Now that motherfucker knew how to live.
Ugh.
My God, is this still hot as sin down here?
Can you imagine Mardi Gras next to you without it?
Talk to me at Mars when you and your old lady up in Empire Bay slipping on black ice. So how's it looking?
Like you robbed half this city blind.
So I could tell Artie you're pleased?
Been dealing with Artie a long time, and he ain't never disappointed me. Just get more cigarettes next time. We can always sell cigarettes.
Huh?
That shit's all him! Let's go!
Time to die! Cover my ass!
Grenade! Oh.
Take out the whole team! You fucking with the wrong...
You kicked off the wrong one.
Got it. Hand your rights.
Circle away on him.
I got that cocksucker.
Run for cover.
Artie's people. Well, if fine. Artie called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at Mama Rigetti's bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find it.
Well, I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grant Perdue, but the nerve.
Word of the wise, don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
I still can't believe Artie turned on me like that. Gosh darn it. Just goes to show, you can't trust folks these days.
Hey, darling.
Never saw sweet meat pissed like this before. It's just one truck.
Ain't ever just one truck. Someone does something like this, they're making a move. A big one. You see something? You shoot, hear?
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Fun.
No sign of him.
I knew it. I can't fucking believe it.
Maybe this will help. Can you send some guys to South Downs? Help keep it in our hands.
Okay, my friend. But don't be forgetting me for that next piece of real estate we acquire.
Stopping by for a visit, sir? Well, don't you worry. We're moving product through here faster than hot shite through a goose.
We know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
Shit. Told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people. See if I can find out more about how he runs things. Maybe even find Eddie.
Better start talking to Peralta's people. Were they really stealing stuff and hiding it at a bakery? White people, man.
Get one over.
Time for you to play another hand to let me win my money back.
You didn't do half bad. Next time, though, bring some wheels with better suspension. This ain't like collecting cash. Fucking coins can get heavy real fast. Next thing you know, you got cops on your ass because your rear axle's dragging. And the boss ain't really one for bailing guys out if they get caught up.
You did? I'm not hearing nothing. Huh?
Marino wants to see that baby.
I'll stay. You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
You know him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Huh? I think I saw something. Shit.
What? He ain't breathing. I gotta get out of here.
Let's look over there then.
Tell me about Two Dick's gambling racket.
The boss have been keeping some nigga fighter on ice. I can show you where.
You run with me now.
Keep the family stuff out of the game.
I'll ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
She went up north for school, but he still likes to check in on the old man. Time to time. He takes me fishing.
What? Says he not need that new.
Yeah, I grew up right around him. My folks still live there.
I'll get in a hurry sometimes.
Out of the way!
Fucking with me ain't smart, pal.
Yeah, hurry!
It's all excited because the football teams are merging or something.
Get out of here! Run!
All right.
Huh.
Get out of here!
Hmm?
There's no need for colors around here.
Huh?
Huh? Who is that? So you huh?
Pardon me.
I'm certain that wasn't intentional.
What was that?
I am beat. Must be something to do with the weather.
Two more.
Marina wants to see that baby.
You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
Ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Holy.
I can't stay here. Somebody just freaking died here.
What the hell is that?
Two more. Marina wants to see that baby.
I'll stay.
Wake up,
bitch! You
want to
get the family stuff out of the game?
Oh,
ignore
shit.
Him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad
again?
To have you.
I think he's... Somebody call the cops!
Very big mistake, asshole!
We got a problem. I'm ducking down!
How rude.
Gonna square you up, motherfucker!
Did I say you could die, motherfucker?
Cover me while I reload!
Take him down!
All set to take him out.
I got this.
Running for cover!
Hello? Yeah, shit's gone wrong down here.
Any available units? Reports of an armed Negro male in South Downs.
That's him!
Please
Let's
investigate.
It's bad if I'm gonna wake him in half.
Size, motherfucker!
I spotted him!
I'm gonna break him in half!
Shit's turned bad!
Here.
Send everyone!
Right here.
Time to dust him! Let's go!
Heading for cover!
Here he is!
Get over here!
I'm gonna put you to the dogs! Officer requests assistance. All units.
Fuck it!
You got real police incoming!
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
This area is for employees only.
What was that noise? I say we try that area.
Gun! Gun!
Watch where you go!
He's driving like a crazy person.
So good to see you.
Pardon me.
Well, it's feeling a little.
Hey!
Might have to fold after this one.
Stuff out of the game.
Know him.